Just making sure nothing would come on the ground and disrespect us. They approached the lion, who had a thunderous roar. He was mighty, but the four were trained and ready for war. The lion pounced forward, and they all leaped back. So the leader of the pack ran out to attack. He had a spear in one hand and a shield in the other. Circling the perimeter was his warrior brothers. With the speed of a cheetah and the spirit of God, warriors went into battle and broke the facade that a lion is the ultimate king of the jungle. Even though they made him crumble, the warriors stayed humble. They told the lion, it is not our intention to kill you, but if you ever threaten our village, is what we will do. So lion, be gone. The four conquered the day, and they ended with the battle cry. Shay, shay. Kool-Aid. Mm.